unlockable is obtained. Do I want to pick Leon or Claire? Does it not matter? Leon? Okay. Run type toggle. Camera, field of view. I'm gonna do standard, okay? I'm gonna do standard. It's fine.
Okay, I saw it with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar.
Well, that looks like a good burger.
Started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on her.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You gotta see her eyes. Her nose, her whole face, it looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen
what the fuck?
Sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, it'll sink to pieces.
He's not taking it seriously at all.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit.
No, Rod. Is this one more scary than 7? I didn't really think 8 was that scary at all. The only thing that scared me were those basement things. No? Oh, 7 was the scariest? Oh, okay. She's going to eat you!
One's around.
Leon. Blood and bloody footprints. Oh, dang, just like that. The movie's over. Okay. Oh my god, thank god! Beautiful third person POV! I'm not gonna throw up today! Oh my god, thank god! Wait, hold on. Just wanna turn down the sensitivity a little bit. Beautiful. Okay, let me in.
Hello? Anybody there?
Herb ice cream. Oh god.
Something's not right.
Really? Oh shit.
You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
What's he pointing at?
Oh.
officer. You need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Oh, shit.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Oh, I just have my gun right away. Well, this guy's still... he's just dead. Now what? Key! Hello, ladies. Open inventory. Examine. The key to the gas station storage room. Alright.
No way.
Oh god, he's back too! Okay, where's the storage room?
Hey, what are you doing?
They locked me in here, fucking asshole! What the hell?
Jesus.
Piece of shit. Oh god. Wait, I've only got two bullets! Ah! I was trying to juke him. Oh god. Hello.
Don't shoot!
Get down!
Dang, so cool.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I'm out of bullets! Where the fuck do they all come from?
Come on!
Oh god.
Get in! Hold on.
Was the gas station called Mick's Oil?
What's going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Me's Oil?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Uh-oh.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other.
Wait, he wasn't the guy inside the gas station that got fucking his neck ripped out? I thought this shit was made in the 1900s. What? Resident Evil 2? Wasn't it? Like the 90s? The 1900s? Oh my god, that's such a crazy way to think. Bro, most of us were born in the 1900s. That sounds so ancient.
Due to the citywide outbreak, you were advised to take shelter at the Raccoon.
I was born in 1998. Same year as this game. The late 1900s, yep.
Oh god, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be. like we're walking from here.
Uh-oh. Yay, time to go for a walk, of course.
Yeah, good call.
Looks good. Setting instead of like the middle of fucking nowhere. I like the other ones. The other ones were cool though. Sneak around. Ah, Jesus! Let me just. I'm stuck! Which way is the fucking police station? I hope it's this way. Oh god, run! Run. Oh shit. I'm dying in the tutorial, y'all. How the fuck do I get through?
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
I'm running.
There it is. The station.
I found it. The RPD. Oh god, he's climbing up the school bus. Now what? Let me in. Nice. Now we're safe. There's gonna be no bad guys in here, because it's the police. Wait, this is so bad. I know this map from fucking Dead by Daylight. First aid spray. Wonderful. Bullets. Excellent. I'm reloading and I'm definitely not gonna waste these on accident. Chest. Typewriter.
There has to be someone here.
There's somebody.
David, Marvin, you there? I found a way out. It's in here.
And where? Bro, back up! Don't let him bite you! East hallway.
I gotta find that guy.
Yeah, we gotta find that guy. I'm gonna find that guy. Making use of the map. The map screen is useful for more than just your current location and surroundings. It can also show you points of interest. and items you found but haven't picked up. Okay. I will try to use it. What the f- oh. The sense, yeah, it's really bad, isn't it? But look at this. It's like at the bottom, basically. Oh wait, that is better. I thought it would barely change anything. League DPI? No, I don't even play League anymore. Or like barely. Okay. Okay, I have a question. If I go grab food real quick, will a zombie path to me and kill me while I'm AFK? No. Okay. I'm gonna grab I have some leftovers in the fridge. I'm gonna heat them up. Where's my- Oh, wait, hold on. Y'all need to see this. My son has tucked himself into bed once again. Bro! I love that he just gets into bed. Like, he thinks he's a person. This is us. Okay, this needs a fuse. Nothing's gonna jump out at me, is it? Okay, that's locked. Well, I did see someone say that this one had less jump scares. Dude, I'm so fucking glad that this one's third person. Hello? I looted the ammo off of his dead body. Nice. Okay. Is this a remake, or is this what the game looked like originally? There's no way. These aren't the original graphics, right? Yeah, I figured. Just wondering.
Jesus.
Okay.
Open up! Ooh. Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn-
I'll save you.
Please,
come here, hand.
Help me.
I got you.
Give me your other hand.
His legs better not get crushed or something. Oh, fuck! Yeah, dude, hang in there. Oh! Oh God. I'm sorry, I'm just eating while this guy just got, maimed. Well, I'm hungry! What is good? Look. This is very good yakisoba. Oh, this is the way out. Got a statue, 3 medallions. Okay, that's a classic. You go down, up, and then you're free. One's in shield, one's in the belt, one's in whatever the fuck that is. Well, I guess I'm just, like, I mean, I got what I needed, right? So, I mean, I guess that's it. Goodbye. Ah! Get me the fuck out of here. Oh shit. I'm saving my bullet.
They're everywhere.
Missed me, bitch. Nice try. Crawl for your fucking bro. How can you crawl under that after seeing what just happened to the other guy? I would be rethinking.
Watch out.
Oh shit. Friend!
No. Thanks.
Marvin Brown.
Leon Kennedy. There was another off strike. I couldn't.
What the fuck, Leon?
I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
He's like, yeah, it's whatever.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully, you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot.
How do you know who it was?
This secret passageway might do.
Oh, he has the book.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Dude, what police station is like? Yeah, let's hide three medallions for our secret safety tunnel.
I'll come with you, but I just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
Can't take
it. Stop.
Every station does that? Oh, okay.
And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not.
It used to be a museum.
You do not hesitate.
Oh, of course, because museums also do that.
You run. Got it?
Yes, sir.
I got a knife! What? Space? Yeah! Find three medallions, okay? I guess that means it's time to explore then. Wow, just no direction at all. I gotta figure it out myself. That's a little stressful. Oh, that's not the key. Okay. Oh, look, it's a spade key. Another classic. All the keys are symbol coded. I'm nice and stocked now. I've got 17. Anything else in here? No. I keep forgetting I can run. It's a bad habit I have. This is just like in the game Dead by Daylight. With Nicolas Cage. Oh God!
Fuck.
Huh? What? So I know it's a zombie apocalypse and all, but how did the zombies do that one? How did they manage that? curious to get to the bottom of this. Put something up there later. Oh! Hello. Hi! So, operations room. There's for sure some important stuff in here. Record of events. September 25th, returning the station into a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the citizens their top priority as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. One of the refugees attacked us in the middle of the night, resulting in the death of one officer and injuring three others. The person in question was restrained. We believe this was simply a case of someone snapping under intense stress. And he killed someone and injured three people? A mob attacked the station. Okay, there's another clash on the west side. 12 people died. And only a handful of survivors left. Everything's falling into disarray here. David Ford. Who's that? What do we have here? First floor map. Okay, okay. What's this? Oh, hell no. I get to climb in the vent? Oh no, I thought that was a vent. Okay, I have a question. If I use bullets on the zombies, do they respawn? No? I mean, this one seems like a free kill. Is it supposed to take four bullets or am I not getting headshots? Hello. Oh, 3-digit code. Okay. Oh. Can I? Oh, but it's missing the 2 and 3 keys! And those ones seem, important. I can get into 106, I think. Okay, roll film. And then 109's. Ooh, 109's got ammo in it? I'm not getting into any of the 200 ones. What is that? Oh, you can stab him close range? Wait, but my- why is my knife still in him?! What a stupid fucking thing! What?! Well, I got my knife back. Alright. Storage, locker, terminal, memo. The keypad, the locker's terminal, missing a few keys. Find some spare keys and fix this right now. Yep. More? At least I can save bullets this way. Is that how the knife's supposed to work? It still costs 4? Bro, can you? Well, there goes my neck flesh. I think I'm just too slow. They keep creeping up on me. I need to stop reading things. Is this door locked? Oh. Alright, it was space. I kept pressing shift to try to use my knife. That's why I was fucking up, I guess. So, is he dead or what? Nice. Where did I go before? Oh, I want to go back to the room I was in before. Who's squeaking like that?
What the?
Wait, my knife's breaking. Okay, well, I'll be more careful. Bullets. I'm lost. Okay, it's here. Huh? How am I so fucking disoriented? Here we go. Okay. 106 was one of them. And 109. That's weapons locker. I need a key or something, or card. Okay, I can't get any of those. Okay. Gunpowder. Can I get rid of the convenience store key? Yeah. Uses of gunpowder. I didn't read that shit. Fuck, I should have read it. How do I combine? Fuck! I did not mean to do that. Another spade door. He's first assignment, Leonis Kennedy. That's me! We're putting you on a very special case. Your mission is to unlock your desk. The key to your success is in the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desk. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. Make sure you get them both. Basically, first test, remember your fellow officers' names. Okay. So, are you kidding me, bro? I'm busy. Yeah. nothing! Good night. You broke it? My knife's broken? Bro, do I get another one? Man. Man. Operation report. It's me and three others. No weapons, no ammo, too many skirmishes. We're not gonna make it. There's no proof there's even a tunnel or that the sewers aren't infested with zombies. I'm sure they are. But I don't want to sit here and wait to die either. It's a long shot, but I'm going to try to find out what I can about the tunnel. Okay, so what's this? Where's their names? Okay, this one's Elliot. This one's David. Oh, this one is Nell. So N-E-D, Ned for this side. Bro, you gotta be fucking shitting me. I get no peace. Where is he? Hello? I'm scared. Hello? Huh? Okay, M-R- this one. MRG. So GRM. No, maybe not. A high capacity mag. Nice. Now I can have lots of bullets in my gun. Where am I hearing this fucking zombie? Leg. Ugh.
Shit.
So scary. Okay. Okay. I didn't do. Oh. Safe. I don't fucking know. Back up the hallway now. Oh, herb boards. Put that shit here, I guess. More bullets. Wait, I'm actually kind of loaded on bullets. You dead? Oh, the men's locker room. Am I allowed in here? More fucking locks? Is he actually dead? cool, guys. Red herb. Combining items. Mixed herb. Okay. Closer. More fucking codes? Ooh, okay, I got the ace key. That's big. I've found at least two doors that use that. Where am I? The fuck was that?
What in the...
Interesting. Gunpowder. So I combine two of these to create handgun ammo. Dang, I'm fucking loaded. Got some boards. This is a weird fucking room. I don't like this. Hip pouch. Oh shit! Plus two slots. Some guy's scribblings. Damn those corporate assholes. They cut me off after all I've done for them. But if that's how it's gonna be, so be it. I'm gonna have a little fun of my own as the world goes to shit. I boarded all those filthy pigs up in a steel pen and set some C4. All I gotta do is detonate it and it's sayonara suckers. But it's no fun if it's over too soon, so maybe I'll give that one raving loon something to really squeal about. Yeah, maybe I'll give him a little toy and tell him, kill the guy next to you and I'll spare the others. I wonder what he'll do. You yell about justice and pride, but how many times did you go against me, your own superior? Yeah, you're such a good cop, so good you had to die. Man, this is fun, I need some music for this. What a fucking psycho. Jeez. Detonate, gun. I don't know. There's a lot of places I gotta come back to. Oh. Ah! To any survivors, consider this a gift for anyone still fortunate enough to be alive. Keep your eyes peeled for those creepy fucks that look like they were skinned alive. Lickers, we call them. They're blind as bats, but their hearing more than makes up for that. So long as you don't run around like a total idiot, guns a-blazing, you should be able to slip right by them, probably. Either way, make like my grandma and creep around as slow as possible around them, yeah? Anyway, not that I want to go, but duty calls that, and I've got a friend to avenge, David. Okay. So, why did the music change? I heard that sound. Don't get licked, bro. I'll sure try my darndest. Oh fuck, wait, I could go to the library. Fuck, why am I walking back here? Oh wait, no I can't. I need to do the... Can I? I think I can. Yeah, I opened the door. I forgot about it. So, like, I get it's like a... Oh. I'm scared to run now because of the... The liquors.
Leon, it's Marvin. I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
Well, he wants me to go back, so I should just leave, right? Or, how do I switch floors? Gee. You got it, Marv. Go down the- wait. Am I not supposed to go back to him? You can go the other way. Oh, well, I didn't know. I've never played this game before. Surely the stairs are safer. So sneaky. Oh. Oh, that's not even the ace door I checked before. I think there was a different one too.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes. I knew she'd make it.
You know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Mm. Chicken. Give that guy your meds to heal? No! Is this the east side he was talking about? Oh, Raccoon City! Did you know while we're the home of pharmaceutical giant Umbrella Corporation, Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long, rich history of its own. In this guide, we'll introduce you to just a few of the more unusual points of interest our city has to offer. The building in the center of town wasn't always a police station. In fact, it used to be an art museum. Various features like the unusual clock tower and the goddess statue in the main hall remind us of a bygone era. And there's an orphanage. The building's I didn't mean to close it. Right. Another fucking safe?! Some kind of square key for this. I don't care. Weapons locker key card. Oh shit, okay. I gotta go back to the west side to use that though. What? Oh. What a confusing puzzle. Unless, is that still, what? Heh? Different hand go there? I guess. Something else. Okay, I'm gonna go to the weapons locker. Trying to remember how to get there. I'm sprinting. I never opened this door either. Ah, okay. Whoa! He said yo! I missed. Good night. Damn, it really wants me to organize my shit. You can discard any items with a red check mark. Oh, I'm already done with the fucking spade key? Damn, okay. That shit, was not needed for long. Yeah, boy! The shotgun. The Steel Boy shotgun shells. How do I move it to a different one? I guess I can scroll wheel, it's fine. Okay, back to the other side. Okay, there's where the medallions are gonna go. Crashed their helicopter. Class, I'm outside! Oh, there's the helicopter. What? Why was the- what? Okay. Mixed herb, GG.
I'll be right there.
Okay.
Claire. It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. How are you doing?
Climb the fence, lazy bitch!
Surviving.
That's good.
Why are they flirting?
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think we should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
You need to go. Now.
She's like, okay. But I want to flirt with you longer.
Both of us.
I'm in the bad part of eating
Marvin,
eating noodles where
here.
All the noodles are gone. It's just vegetables now.
Marvin, do you copy?
Marvin! Damn it.
And like one noodle per bite. Okay. Oh, okay. I've got three boards and nowhere to put them. So is Marvin like dead or what? You bitch. Oh, I forgot that I didn't kill these guys. Oh, fuck. I just ran past them. That's what I get, I guess.
Jesus.
Oh, fuck. I'm just getting chopped on by every single one. So I didn't kill anyone I ran through here before. Ah, shit. Well.
Now what?
Out. Don't be mad at me if you see me go back to my $3 earbuds. Oh shit. More ammo? More board? Do I just have to go back up? Probably. Subs. Who is that? Hold on. Kitchen, thanks for the 5 gift subs. Ah, Jesus.
You bastard.
Why are they on fire? Oh, Marvin. He's sleepy.
Still alive.
This is chillin'. Okay, I do have the bolt cutters now, but I don't remember where else I've seen things that needed to be cut. I did see at least one other door. Save. Okay. Oh, come on.
What the?
Okay. There's nothing I can even do over here. Where haven't I gone? I fucking missed these the first time. Get off of me! Is my health that bad? Oh, I'm like one shot. Oh. I thought I had some hits left. Oh wait, there's a knife there. Apparently. Handbook. Where's the knife? Powder. Oh shit! Another fucking puzzle! View files? Wait, so does one of my files tell me what to do? Detonated, blind as bats, initials of our first names. Book. Piece of plastic shaped like a book. Looks like it was held by a hand at some point. So there's a notebook. Oh, okay. Which one's this? It's the horse. Scorpion? I don't even know what the fuck those things- fish scorpion thing? Ah! There's something behind me! No! When did you get in here? Didn't open the door. Good night. Door's locked. Okay. A combat knife! Okay, what do I- I don't really want to get rid of anything here, though. I'll just come back after I put the medallion away, I guess. Shit, one step closer to freedom. Fucking things to remember. but there's one field. I'm so blind! I never noticed this one here. Okay, lion, herb bird. I walked past this like once. I'll have to come back again, put some stuff away. I never went to the film room either. I kind of want to hold on to most of this. That's good enough, I guess. So much to do. Moaning. Somebody was. No. Arm with book. I got a magic princess wand. Scepter. Okay. I don't even know what the red jewel. Didn't one of the notes say something about a redstone? Redstone, other jewels. Double jewels. What am I supposed to do with this? Is the dark room. Okay. I'm gonna go there. I haven't seen one of the licking things yet. Medicinal benefits of herbs. Green herbs have the ability to heal basic injuries, while blue herbs are for poisoning. This game has poisoning too. Red herbs offer no medical benefits, but combining them will strengthen it. Okay. This is a save room? Film contains evidence, do not leave out. Red herb. Commemorative photo. Okay, well, I already did that. Put the book in his thing. Is that it? It was just a hint, I guess? All right then. So that's really it. Operations room. Oh, I think the operations room is where there was another door with the thing I could cut. So I'm gonna go back there, I guess. I get easily disoriented, so I have to check the map every 2 seconds. Do I have to go all the way back around? I think I do. Dang it. That's annoying. Okay. I'm smelling a third medallion nearby in the near future.
Son of a bitch.
Hey, you did a flip. Huh? I hit him with four. Die.
Oh, shit. Jesus.
I didn't expect the body to fall down. No! Are you serious? God. So annoying. I missed. Well, at least I know when they're really dead, because they ragdoll like that. Did I check in here? Oh wait, this needs a club key. Nope. Taking way more bullets. Bro. More of them? And there's one behind too? Oh my god. Fuck. So much ammo! And my knife is gone, I guess. Well, it's looking good. There's gonna be one crawling through the window here too. Yep. Yes, sir. Electronic gadget that might be for the bomb, perhaps. Combine that, save some space. Oh, there's a heart door now too. A grenade. Am I? Oh, we're out here now. Okay. I suppose I can go to the bomb. This isn't the floor with the bomb, is it? No. Wait! Map? Wait, there was a map down there I didn't grab. Oh my fucking god. Well, I can go back there pretty easily from the main area. Not a big deal. This looks... Is this not it? Now what? Did I shoot that shit? It's on there. Not done. It needs batteries. Oh my fucking god. Why does it need batteries? So dumb.
Son of a bitch.
I probably should have saved my bullets. Police station upper floors map. Okay. The fuck do I get in there? From the shower room, I guess. I can't get in the art room, I don't think. Oh, I shouldn't have used that on that. What a stupid... What a waste. What do you do here? Ammo. Can I move these other ones? Bro! Just jump, dude! It's like... Oh my god. It's probably fine, right? Oh! I need this? God damn it. I thought I was gonna get to go over there. Alright, what can I do here? I go in the east office now? Perhaps. Oh, but I have to go around. Fuck! Part. Okay, that's for something, for sure. Round handle. Nice. High grade gunpowder. Fuck. Trap myself in this room. Anything else I can grab? Stuff back there, apparently. Oh. Gunpowder? Okay. Flash grenade? The fuck? Ammo. That's enough of- Help! Help! Where am I not- I could check the bathroom. First aid spray! God, I have so much shit. I mean, I'll just come back and get it if I ever need it. It's marked on the map. It's fine. What's the round handle for? Oh, the room with all the steam, I think. Ah! No! How am I supposed to sneak around him? No.
No! Help me.
Okay, what did I get? Electric part and round handle. So peaceful in here. It's not here, is it? I'm just gonna check. I don't think it is, but yeah, no. I think it's for the steam room. damn it. Can I not just drop shit on the floor? It's so fucking annoying. Oh, fuck. Wait, I thought this was the battery for some reason. Main hall shutter. Okay, that's down there. I can still go to the valve thing, though. Whoops. I'm surprised I haven't had to fight any bosses yet. Cozy in here. Game. Why do I have to be standing at the perfect spot to there? Jesus Christ. Shotgun shells, damn.
What in God's name?
It's a licking thing. If I open the door, is it gonna hear me? Scary stuff. Battery! God damn it, my inventory! I never know what I need to hold on to! Okay, well, there's the battery. Memo. Oh, wait. Three number combination safe in the west office. Left 9, right 15. I'm not gonna remember this shit. 9-15-7. Okay. Is there anything else I can pick up? Or use, potentially? I need a USB. Gunpowder, first aid spray. God damn. Wait, where'd it go? I wanted to go put the fuse in the one thing, but I'm scared now. What the hell? Wait, do I have two gunpowders? Oh, I did. Well, I need to go back anyway. It's fine. I'm scared. Is this West office? Okay, what was it? 9-15-7? I I remembered wrong. Oh, I remembered it. Oh, nice! New bag. Okay, but I'm gonna go put the fuse away first. And go back and grab all that shit. Okay, where was it supposed to go? Here? No. Where was the thing that needed the fuse? I remember seeing it real early in the game. Main hall shutter. So is it just this? No. Main hall shutter. Wah? Where? The other side? Oh, fucking hell, dude. Ugh! I was literally there before. Okay, yeah, I remember now. Put the jewel in there. Grenade. I might as well keep the boards, I guess. Ugh. Do I have to open the door? Is that more of like a convenience thing? Like, should I just do it? I'm sure I'll be back on that side at some point. I definitely will. Storage room. Okay, I can come back here after I pick up the battery. Them to lunge and then try to go. Okay, is the weird dude gonna be here again? I don't see him, so it's probably okay. Okay, battery. And there was some stuff. Okay. Oh god. Can I like... Bro, he's like sniffing me out or something! I'm scared. Okay, well, I'll come back later, I guess. Okay, time for the big bomba. What was that? Oh shit, the medallion! Okay. Lady Bow Snake. What was that? Is that the lady? That's a lion. Oh, that one. Bow. Snake? Shotgun for that one. I missed ya. Whoops. There's so much stuff I didn't find though, and I can already do the three medallions. I guess I have to come back even more later. Nice. Find a way out. In pain.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. Huh. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin.
No! Not him.
Go to the hospital right now.
No, I save yourself.
What are they gonna do in the hospital?
No!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can.
Oh shit.
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
understand.
Poor guy. Wait, but if I go back later, do I have to kill him later? More gunpowder. Rip Marvin, secret room. I might end soon because I kind of have a bit of a migraine. I don't know if it's because of motion sickness though. Guess I'll put this in here for now. Because I don't really feel motion sick, but I have a awful fucking headache. But maybe I'll try getting motion sickness medicine. Because it might help with some of the other games too. Is very annoying. I just want to see what the fuck's going on here. Oh, fun! Yeah. What is that? The terrain was gonna block me. Oh shit. I'm dead. corner myself. Moving your fucking eyeball, bitch. My ass is dead. Oh, I can't use it by itself. Never mind. Well, I'm fucked. Run! Is he dead? Yet. Wait, is this where I went? Where the fuck did I go? Out here, I think. Looks like he's in pain.
choice. Gotta take it down.
I'm stuck! I killed him, guys. He's gone. Oh, shit! Ow. Ow. I lost him! Oh, fuck. So long.
Somebody's watching me.
Who? Who could be watching you? I finally have a decent-ish amount of ammo again. Wait, how do I... Fuck. I wanted to save. Okay. Go. Meow, 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 meow. Holy shit. Even more space. Alright. I think I'm gonna stop for today. I have a bit of a migraine. It might be because of, like, motion sickness, but not, like, it's not that bad, but... Maybe I'll try to get taken motion sickness pills. Ugh, I mean... I forgot how bad my motion sickness was, because, I mean, I only played games like League Mario and Souls games, which is, like, can't really get sick on those. Kinda lame. But I'll be back on a Thursday, and I might be able to do IRL. I might have my backpack replacement by then, or I can potentially borrow Peaches. So maybe I'll do a gym stream or something, I don't know. All right. Good night, y'all.